rocking horse who is lonely, for his playmate has gone far away to a boarding school down in the city. For the rest of his boyhood days, so they locked him away in a storeroom, along with some saddles and crates. And he just stands alone, sadly pining for those happy days with his mates. He remembers the miles that they traveled over prairies of sagebrush and sand, and his old hide is scarred by the arrows when they fought the wild Indian bands. With Buffalo Bill in the saddle, the Indians fell by the score. Oh, why did his little mate leave him? And won't he come home anymore? He just waited in vain, till his coat became dusty and moldy, and spiders built webs in his mane. And then came a car to the homestead, and the old pony's heart filled with joy. 'Twas his own dear mate grown to manhood, with a wife and their own little boy. Now the old rocking horse is leg weary from chasing wild cattle all day, and a tired little stockman beside him, asleep in the old pony's shade. From the doorway the father is watching, and his mind goes back through life's course to his own boyhood days at the station with that same faithful old rocking horse.